cut the music up a little louder. Yeah. You had a lot of crooks try to steal your heart. Never really had luck, couldn't never figure out how to love. Last forever. Now you in a corner trying to put it together. How to love. How to love.
Baby, please stop crying. And let daddy watch your face. Cause every time I see you crying, I wish that I could take your place. Baby, please stop crying and let daddy watch your face. Cause every time I see you crying, I wish that I could take your place. I smile, and I smile when I saw my child exit her mother's womb. But deep down inside I cried. Lord knows I cried when the doctors told me she wasn't coming home no time soon. What's wrong? Doctor, tell me what's wrong. Why my little black Chinese darling coming home? You tell me she's having minor complications, but a week later you tell me she gotta go to Birmingham to have an operation. But how could this happen to one of God's beautifulest creations? You mean to tell me I knocked my wife up just for the doctors to tell me my daughter's tummy is swollen and her colon is stopped up? Help me, Jesus. Please help me, Jesus. I thought I was going through enough dealing with my wife's seizures, procedures after procedures, but I'm a believer. I'm a believer, Lord, and right now, I need you. So I'm gonna stand, and I'm gonna ask for the effectual, fervent prayers of a righteous man, and I'm gonna put it in your hand. And I'm not gonna worry, cause John 9 teaches me that God is using my baby girl to manifest his glory. And this is my story. So I'm gonna ask. You told me to ask and it shall be given. Well, I ask that you take away this pain this little while my child has been living. See, I love my children, and I'm glad to say I'm their dad. But I'm sad to say my daughter had to have that colostomy bag. And sometimes late at night when I hold her, I remember changing those poop bags over and over. And these tears, I try to hold it, but I can't control it, so I just lose my composure. And I begin to lean. And I ain't talking about no gangster lean. I mean I must lean on your shoulder. And I ask that you allow my baby girl to come home. My child, come home. Cause I know you wish those doctors and niggas from Birmingham would just leave you alone. And I know you get sick and tired of those metal dilators going in and out of you. And you're probably thinking violators are going in and out of you. But baby, dad ain't gonna let nobody hurt you but do you wrong. And you might not understand it right now, but this is only to make you strong. And I hate to see you go through this. And I hate to hear you scream to the top of your lungs until you just get hoarse and just lose your voice. And at 3 in the morning, I'm tired and I'm yawning, but I walk around holding you because I have no other choice. And I gotta be to work at 6, but I just went to sleep at 4, but I gotta get up at 5, but I ain't complaining because I'm just grateful you alive. And I ain't gonna lie, sometimes I still cry. Why? Because I remember praying. I remember praying and praying and praying. And now I cry because I see the little black Chinese dog running and jumping and playing. And she no longer has to have that colostomy bag. And if she did, I'd still be glad to say I'm a dad. And sometimes I just sit back and reminisce on those songs I used to sing. Baby, please stop crying. And let daddy watch your face. Cause every time I see you crying, I wish that I could take your place. And baby, please stop crying. And let daddy watch your face.
Baby, please.
Cause every time I see you crying.